COVID-19 is sweeping through communities across the world. It is preying disproportionately on women and men. And why do we say so? Women across continents have demonstrated a remarkable resistance against the coronavirus. They are less likely to become acutely ill and far more likely to survive this infection. The researchers believe that this is due to the female sex hormones produced by women, namely estrogen and progesterone. And based on this, the scientists and the doctors are now wondering if hormones produced by women will work for infected males. As per the Global Health 50-50 research, data from other countries show that more men are dying from this virus than women. These are statistics from Italy. The mortality rate of women is 35% compared to men, who have a mortality rate at 65%. In the face of the pandemic, the death rate in China due to the virus is 36% in women compared to 64% in men. The trend is similar in India. The mortality rate for men is capped at 73% compared to 27% in women, which is far lower. In the United States of America, the mortality rate in men is 59% compared to women at 41%. Now, this discrepancy has led to an informed response and vaccine research in the United States of America. Two hospitals in the US are putting the estrogen theory to test. Men will be given progesterone and estrogen for a limited period of time. It will be observed whether the female sex hormones will boost their immune systems, decrease the inflammation, and reduce the severity of the illness. Will the female sex hormones be a silver bullet against the COVID-19? That remains to be seen. The gender gap in coronavirus survival became apparent early on in this pandemic. However, scientists who studied sex differences say that both the biological and behavioral factors are at play in the immunity variation in men and women.
Estão fazendo isso, meio que preparando as amostras, né?